I'm a licensed cosmetologist, and here are three reasons why you should try this foundation. First, it blends out really nicely with my fingers. Second, it's made for sensitive skin, so I don't have to worry about covering my eczema with it. And third, because it has SPF 30, it's perfect for my on-the-go mom days. Did I convince you yet? Let me know what you think, and follow me for more beauty advice.